Kessler's point after is good.
Pass is complete. Good.
You know, from week one all the way to now, you know, the kids are steady doing what they need to do. We had one hiccup, you know, the first district game. After that, you know, we righted the ship. We got back on board and things are going in the direction we need to go in. I told them after week one, we got to do what we need to do to put ourselves back in position to win the district championship. And as long as we keep winning, we'll be in that position.